morning, and the surf is already in the water. A lot of surfers coming to Amaro Beach here in Portugal to put the boards in water. And as you see, the waves are good. They're really good waves.